is what the software looks like. You see, this is kind of, the grays are farther down, the lights are farther up, and you kind of see what it's producing is this 3D scan of the surface of the soil. Now, the way this works is that I do it twice. I'm going to do it once with it undisturbed, then I'm going to dig a small hole. I'm going to save that soil that's displaced. I'm going to scan it again. So now you have two scans of the same area, but one has a hole dug out. And when you can do a subtraction with the software, and it'll tell you the volume of the soil that was displaced from the hole. Then we go back to the lab, we measure the weight or the mass of the volume displaced, and that will give us